She's finished. Could this be it? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. In control now. Up and around and down.
He is ready here. This is about over. I love this.
Scheduled for one fall. Opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 2.
You can see the focus on the faces of Alexander and Murphy. They're going to try to
handle in the past, so we're seeing the top talent in this division.
Watch it all unfold.
Maybe superstars? That's the question.
Neckbreaker!
Maybe a big...
personalities testing each other. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Well, scattered reversal there. Pulled out to the fly. Playing up top. Cedric Alexander.
After suffering a tremendous amount of punishment in this match, this superstar just running on adrenaline.
Great agility, leaping ability.
Wow! Look out, more aerobatics on the way.
Look at that.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's wrong.
The pay window beckons.
Oh man, Cedric Alexander.
Murphy said he had more to prove here tonight, and I'd say he got it done. Oh, no doubt, Michael. He had
the following contest is a triple threat match. First, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 2.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks. And he can blast. These fans are on fire. Victory.
I don't
down women's championship.
In anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the...
What is...
Candice LeRae have left in the tank? How much longer can Bianca Belair go?
Watch out!
Running bolt. Boom, running. Wow, she turned that one around. And now that one's countered. Bianca Belair needs to use all the...
Sent to the outside, thinking about more.
On a suicide! Across the top. Axe handle. Off. Evading possible disaster there. Well,
she wants it one more time.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Bianca Belair may have just ended this, fellas. Uh-uh. She scores big with the counter. Wow, man, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently she's in the arena tonight.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Uh-oh. Way too up. And no luck against Bianca Belair.
Big move coming.
Final driver. Spiked him. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. What a win by the powerhouse Bianca Belair.
The EST's feeling it and making her mark in the women's division.